Gosh, I hope a tiny puppy's coming. It's really not that small. He's turning huge. So, anyway, it's pouring down rain. So I'm going to show you this. Maybe you have dogs with no food drive. You guys just start getting creative. And you don't have to keep doing it, but this is what I made today. If you said, was it? It's dehydrated turkey bacon. Crunchy just grabbed it out of my hand. And if you said, what's special about that? It wouldn't take food from your hand before. It wouldn't even take food from your hand 3 days ago. But now I got it. He's playing with this. You little peanut. Now I got grabbing something out of my hand. You know, I think you've got to have a starting point. And the starting point has to be that you have something the dog wants. If you said no. That's not how I operate. I just, everybody tells me to do things, I just don't do them. Vito. Oh, how's everything going? Anyway, I got very upset this morning, but I'm fine now. If you said to fine, fine. My normal, unfine self. That's how I am. Let me do a quick look. So that's why I did the green hole for my head.
I'm like Cinderella. You little stinker.
Have you said you should try to get in your hand? No.
Definitely don't try to get in your hand.
Alright, so. Anyway, I'm trying to feel better. I don't know why that upset me so much. I just say to myself, if I was a 6'6 ex-Marine named, you know, would people still, I don't think they would. I don't think they would. It bothers me. Lisa, what am I doing? I'm also training that dog outside. Whoops. That goes after the other dog every time I put him out. So he said, how am I doing that? I don't really have to. I was just hitting the nick when he was beating up the other dog. Alright, let me do this in a second because I got all the stuff. Alright, so I've got my keys. This is what he gets. I honestly, I feel sick right now if I'm getting so upset. I'm gonna try to feel better though. I'm gonna go to SunTrust and close my account. If you said, how long have you had? I've had that account for like 30 years or more. If you said you don't, no, I don't like them. And if they ask me why you're closing your account, I'm gonna say, I don't like you. One, you don't have that many branches. Two, I don't even have a card for your bank. Three, the way you acted when I paid that mortgage off early was reprehensible. And I hate you now. If you said, well, they care, I doubt it. Okay, so what I've got is, oh no, did they steal? Did they steal my food? Oh, here it is. Okay, so I got a little bit of this. I like to do new stuff, something different. Beating them up at all now. Okay, so I'm gonna keep this handy if they start to. If you were there last night, you're slamming the one. The one was slamming the other one into the glass door. If you said, were they just playing? No. They're not just playing when they're doing stuff like that. All right, look, so I got my three sunglasses. I'll do those first. I've got my little thing. Stuff isn't that easy. Okay, so just put it down. You little peanut. And if you said, what do you want their reaction to be? Oh my god, what was that? No, the best thing I've ever tasted. He's unbelievable, really. He really is. I'm hoping this guy Ian can get down here. Ian's like, oh my god, get over yourself, lady. Now, I'm turning Ian into my Steven Spielberg. If you said why, he's got filmmaker aspirations. And if you said, all they want to do is just take selfies. Why do you want to take films? Not even film selfies. They just want to take pictures of themselves. And when they look back, it's just going to be a bunch of pictures. All right, so here we go. I'm ready, though. As soon as it drops, then I take my hands away. Anyway, if you're there, Mark, I knew you wouldn't answer. I just knew if you saw that I was calling you, I was extremely upset. And it worked, too. I don't know why that upset me so much. Oh, he got a sticker. If you said, what's that bone? I do have this Nyla bone, these Nyla bones in here, but I'll be honest with you, I try to keep them over there. If you said, why? So they're not just like sitting out. So, if you said what else, I'm gonna start working on the recall more outside. All right, let's just throw it one more time. Oh, you little peanut. I just like the way he looks at me. Oh, you little peanut. All right, so if you said what I said, then he's gonna have to look where I'm looking. Stopping him from slamming the other one. If you're not, Susan.
You are precious.
I don't even know what to say. It's just such a cool little puppy. If you said, can it, I do. I mean, any puppy could do it. All right, hang on. Hi, Mark. I had another one of my breakdowns. I actually have to call Mark. You know, I mean, oh, look, he's using this little potty. Oh, you can't see. I don't know what happened. I just... You know, if you said, get over yourself, there isn't anything special about me except for the fact that I can take a phone pager and install an invisible line on any dog. Other than that, there's nothing special about me. But if you said people that can do that are a dime a dozen, I don't think they are. And according to Mark, they don't mind being mediocre, so they're not gonna care. I said, got it. That makes sense. Behavior. I do think it is. If you say, well, sometimes I see it where they don't understand. Go on the door. Thank you. said he only made a cursor search. He did. I'm gonna help him real quick. This way.
You little peanut. Oh. You dropped it.
He said, why is he going in the window now?
Now he's going in the window. Oh my God.
He's not gonna fit in the window. He said, what do I want? I want him to see me looking right there. If you said, what if you could, yeah, that's, there, he saw it.
That's, I think, you know, if you said,
if you said what might he might go like that. If you said why would he go in there? Because that's open now, and so that's the obvious path of least resistance. I talk about that all the time. If you said is that the path of least resistance? Not really. Not really. It isn't. If you said but that's his perspective. Yeah, that's his perspective. It's easier to go that way than it is that way. If you said, why, well, that was the way you always went. If you said he does try to paw my hand. But if you said, is that, it is normal. It is normal. And I don't think you would want to recommend it, but I understand now when people say you don't want them using the feet, you do want them using the feet. And if you said, why? Well, because if there's something that they are, whoops. See, he's going on that little pee pad all the time now.
Oh, Parker, no.
Oh! So we have Parker, no, but I can tell. So I was working my fingers. That doesn't do anything. I do think he's getting a little tuned in to where I'm looking, though.
You little peanut.
Better trajectory, I could. And I think this afternoon I'm gonna put it in that corner, and then he's coming like this. He already goes over the jump. It does help you understand, though. His perception is that's the path of least resistance. And then the other way coming out, if you said, well, he sees what they see in front of him. You know, it's what they see in front of him. You need to understand that. They're not, you have to help them understand. I can show you plenty of videos where they think that they're behind a gate.
You little peanut.
If you said, are they? No, they're not. I mean, they are, but all they've got to do is move laterally a little bit and they won't be behind the gate. But if you said they can't figure that out because they're, yeah, they're just going by what they see in front of them. And I think you have to understand, I mean, a lot of what they do is instinctual, but they do have an intellectual process to assist this instinctual process. And if you said that's what the intellectual process is doing, yeah. It's not going against. It's not going against. Anyway, guys, I'm going to run into town, but I'll be right back.